massive celebration this year, you know, 35th anniversary of the Pride March. Really important, still fighting for certain different rights. Marriage equality's only come in, we still have a fair bit to go, but we're getting there. That's why we're here.
I am bi and that is who I am, and I like taking pride in the fact that, not that I'm different, but I like knowing who I am and celebrating that, you know, for the day.
So wonderful, because you see people who are also from the community that tend to be older as well, because they lived through probably one of the harder times as well, where rights weren't that like available to them. It's great to see them be here right now to be able to celebrate with us.
There's absolutely no judgment. That's what's good about it.
It's complete good vibes, and you want that kind
of
surround.
Yeah.
In my country, have it, the Pride too, but it's totally different because there you see all the guys on the streets just for the party, you know, not for to make a protest, you know. So I'm so happy to be here, really.
You can just be yourself on Pride. Pride. You can be like, yeah. Look around you. There's everybody from every walk of life, every shape, make, creed. Makes no difference.
I mean, we've been stopped coming down along the street and everything. Everyone's just so nice. It's just a happy day.